This man, Caleb Shane Jepson, faces aggravated assault charges over a possible stolen cell phone. An unnamed man in the 1400 South block of Curlew Drive in Ammon told deputies he heard knocking at his door, followed by Jepson attempting to kick in the door and allegedly pointing a gun at him. Jepson accused the man of stealing a cell phone that was delivered to his apartment door. Two BB guns were confiscated from Jepson's apartment.